American Girl Doll house tour. So let's go. Okay, so let's start off with the big and adult who wants to vlog for me. Me. Okay, just hold it right there. Stuffed animals on it is because we just wanted to kind of decorate the bedding room. So we need the foot switch. And we are going to be pink since it's kind of pink theme house. So, Lego. Is it? Yeah, okay. Okay, let's. The next thing that we are going to look at. Is the dining room, and this is like a little thing.
It's we have some chairs,
and it this we is a pop socket. As
we
a
just
thing.
Took it off and put it on there. We have a little light and we have a TV.
Now, where do you want to display? Kitchen.
Okay,
so we have the kitchen. We have the kitchen. We have our Okay, we are going to show what's inside too. So we got a lot of things inside,
actually.
And here's some. Isn't this little cheese thing? And like, there's so much little fake food. And here's butter. It's super cute. Do you like
and peanuts? Here's the tears of cereal.
Yeah.
And here's.
That's.
And then
here's like the microwave and everything. Everything else. Okay, my turn. Let's go to the bathroom.
Like every American Girl house, there's a toilet.
Well, not every.
And then we have a desk for stuff.
And yeah. I'm gonna also, this is part of the thing. So here's like a washing dryer. Yes.
Things are before we actually use them, and it's actually really cool since we have this because it's just really cool.
We have a fish bowl thing, but you can actually see the fish's head.
We have this, we have the iron thing.
Now I think Dawson's ready for you guys in.
We
so,
just did another video.
Okay, so.
And it was like a door.
Okay, so this top bed always falls out.
And
we don't know why, but it just
and
does.
Like, and these girls, like, sometimes they have themselves as a secret passage, you know?
So, yeah.
And here are the bed. Here's where the
my
clothes
hair
are.
Can you get it? Like, actually do it.
Sorry, guys. And here's where their clothes are.
Okay, can you video me now?
Yes, I can.
Getting this actually
done. Okay, so when this always happens,
how do you flip it?
Okay, so we I'll show you how to do it. So you just take it and you kind of push it in, push it down. Well, it takes a while to do it, so
hold on.
I'll do it for y'all in a meme in it. So, hold on. Let's put some music in. Okay. So, yeah. So, we are going to try to get this in the right thing we want. So, can you video for me?
Yes, I can.
Okay.
Tips how to do this kind of stuff?
Yes, I can.
No, the
video. Oh.
So can you comment down below?
Comment down below if you can, like, know easy ways to, like, pick this up. Because she said that she knows.
I know how. It's just
something. See, I mean, it's not fully on there, but it will work. Folding the clothes, and now, the thing.
Here's another blanket. Here's another blanket. Sorry, it's like a small tent. It is a small tent.
Yeah. Looks big, it's actually small though.
You can actually sleep in it.
Yeah, but it won't be that comfy.
I've actually slept in here.
I do.
Come on, Dr. Luba. Do you go to school?
No. So, there we
that
go.
That was a big fat fail. We are going to try it.
This is going to take longer than what y'all even think.
Okay.
Okay, let's move on to a different, because this is going to take a while.
Okay, you're going to show us
some. Okay, so this is like, so let's show them the laundry thing. Okay.
So, you need the laundry.
So, do this. Oh, we have, excuse us. We are going to show the scooters.
Yeah. So, here's one scooter.
Have one of these, and it has a little helmet, and it looks. And it's a little guess what, stuff. Guys? We could actually ride this.
Yeah.
Once you equip us riding this like a race, comment down below. If you want to see us, it's hilarious though.
Okay.
Let's show them.
The other scooter.
No.
Yes.
Let's show. Oh yeah. Okay. Hi guys, this is
Mike. The cylinder actually turns.
And it doesn't flip up or the wiper doesn't go.
But the doors come out.
Okay, this turns. Okay, so let's move back over here.
Okay, so this is the final, like, cut of the bird that I tried hard, okay? That's all I need. So here we got American Girl, and we got American Girl right here, which this is the best one. So I love playing with her hair because it's like, it feels like real hair. I mean, I think it is.
That'd be weird. Like, what if
hair's so weird?
What? No, what if hairstylers, like, cut off hair?
They do.
And they...
That's wigs.
No, they cut
That's
off...
That's extensions.
They cut off hair, and then they pick it up and, like, make...
They do.
They do. Ew.
They don't do.
No, I said, like,
They cut off hair and they pick it up and like make it out something.
So,
okay, sorry. Yes.
Okay, we're not trying to make this video funky. Like, not even videoing us.
Like, I'm new. Yeah, so excuse me by my vlogging.
You're not new.
Okay. She was gonna say like say hi, but she actually said how old are you, and I said hi. Do you know what that means? Comment down below if you know what it means, because I do. So it's kind of weird, but so yeah, let's pick up everything. So I'm gonna show you a bag, which is right here. I'm gonna get up on my bed, well, my sister's bed, and show you the bag. Okay, so I got the bag right here, and it velcros. Okay? And what velcros in is like a little outfit. It's really cute. It's a little, I think, outfit. Yes, I'm with you. I haven't cut off the strings yet. And I'm going to show you two more things. Well, you guys probably know about American Girl Dolls backpack. Which I was going to show you about that, but you probably already know about it. I'm sorry. Gymnastics. Well, I just quit today because I do softball. Comment down below if you do softball or basketball. Because I can go, I'm the only person in second grade, y'all, who can go under the legs. And even the boys can't, so it's pretty dang cool. But I still have my gymnastics bar. I still have a lot of things. But yeah. I'm gonna show you a school kit. Yeah. Okay, now we are going to get back to my sister in bed. So it comes with the backpack, and it has this little cart. And it has like these little things in it, fake tape, fake everything basically that you would find in school. You even have notebooks, math notebooks. You have sticky notes. You actually have a pencil that actually writes too. So let's go see what they're writing about. Let's go. And I'm gonna show you a little bit of my gymnastics. fantastic skills. Sorry if it's blurry. Here's the cupcakes. It's like a mocha, some coffee,
and
some cupcakes.
And this is the skinner.
Okay, and I'll show you something else. So these two buttons also